With 3D ground scan, treasure hunters can visualize detected structures and objects in three-dimensional representations. These scan images allow to determine the position, size and depth of targets and can be further analyzed in OKM's detection software Visualizer 3D Studio. First, start the Fusion Light app and select 3D ground scan. After selecting the desired operating mode, the internal Bluetooth will automatically connect the probe with the smartphone. A successful connection is indicated by the blue trigger LED on the probe. Choose between the options, default, and customized. You may select customized to adjust the scan settings individually. Choose between scan modes, zigzag, and parallel. Use impulse mode, automatic, for smooth and flat terrain or manual mode for rough scan fields. Choose automatic, field length or set the scan line length individually before the scan. Go to the bottom right corner of the scan field and start walking as soon as you press the trigger button on the probe. If you choose automatic, impulse mode and field length, walk until you reach the end of the scan line and press the trigger again to finish the line. Prepare for your next line by going to its starting point. Press the trigger button and start walking. Repeat this for all scan lines. Keep the probe straight in vertical orientation and at the same height above the ground. Do not pivot or rotate it. The scan image will be generated line by line during the scan and immediately displayed on the smartphone. Finish and save your scan after scanning the last line. Enter a file name and the scan field dimensions. In view mode, you can scale and rotate the scan image for further analysis.